Hey friends, let's talk about something we've all dealt with, slow internet. It's the worst, right? You're trying to stream, work, or just browse, and everything feels like it's stuck in slow motion. But here's the thing, the issue might not be your internet provider or even your computer. It could actually be something as simple as your DNS settings. Today, I'm going to show you how to change one setting on your Windows computer that can instantly speed up your internet and make your browsing experience so much smoother. It's quick, easy, and you don't need to be a tech expert to do it. All right, before we get into the step by step, let's quickly break down what DNS is and why it's important. Think of DNS as the internet's address book. Instead of typing in a long, complicated IP address like 66.249.64.0 to visit a website, DNS translates easy-to-remember domain names, like google.com, into those numerical addresses. It's what makes browsing the web so simple and user-friendly. But here's the catch. The default DNS server provided by your internet service provider, ISP, is often slower, less reliable, and not as private as it could be. That's why switching to a free public DNS server, like Google DNS or Cloudflare, can make a massive difference in speed, reliability, and even privacy. Now, let's get into how to make the switch. Whether you're on Windows 10 or 11, the process is pretty much the same. Start by typing Control Panel into the search bar on your taskbar and open it. Once you're in, switch the view to large icons in the top right corner, then click on Network and Sharing Center. From there, select Change Adapter settings on the left-hand side. You'll see a list of your network connections. Right-click on the one you're using to connect to the internet and select Properties. Next, we'll update the DNS settings for both IPv4 and IPv6. Let's start with IPv4. Scroll down the list of items, select Internet Protocol Version 4, TCP/IPv4, and click Properties. In the new window, select Use the following DNS server addresses. For Cloudflare, enter 1.1.1.1 as the preferred DNS server and 1.0.0.1 as the alternate DNS server. Once you've entered those, click OK to save your changes. Now let's update IPv6. Go back to the list, select Internet Protocol Version 6, TCP/IPv6, and click Properties. Again, choose Use the following DNS server addresses. For Cloudflare, enter 2606:4700:4700:1111 as the preferred DNS server, and 2606:4700:4700:1001 as the alternate DNS server. Don't worry if these look a little intimidating. I've added all the details in the description below so you can copy and paste them. Once you're done, click OK to save your changes. And that's it! You've successfully switched to a faster, more reliable DNS server. You might notice an immediate improvement in your browsing speed, but the real benefits come over time with better reliability and privacy. Thanks for hanging out with me today. If this helped you out, feel free to share it with someone tired of slow internet. And hey, if you're looking for more ways to optimize your tech, check out the next video where I share free alternatives to expensive software. It's packed with tips to save you money while still getting pro-level results. Click over there, and I'll see you there.